It was last Monday morning, the day appointed was for me to go down to the Broom to meet my bonnie man. How sweet and pleasant was the day I kept him company, for he's low down in the Broom, waiting in the Broom for me. I looked over my left shoulder to see whom I could see, and there I saw my